Gosh, yeah, here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower is locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Cool it out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland from Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
I saw someone.
Got him.
Burn, you asshole.
Shy!
Don't let him go!
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean,
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke. She means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Maybe fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Nests. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out.
you goddamn freak.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? That's interesting.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like it wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell you're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
distract them. I heard something.
You better go check that out.
Bushes. I gotta keep to the bushes.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over
He's
400 subjects. And these aren't just
O'Brien,
your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Then we're
sleeping like a
mess. No.
And I asked if you were going
can't,
in.
Can't be.
Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White Camp.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See, caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Even my turn on the duty roster.
Complain to the CEO.
I turn on the duty roster?
You're always complaining.
You got the time?
Doesn't matter. What the hell are we doing out here anyway?
What you told? The ship. Like a lot of freaks around the grotto.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many. I heard something. Yeah. I heard something. Something's out there.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
You wrote in a farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was. Took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them on the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Meek, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown...
Oh, goddammit, sniper ambush. Ambush again.
ammo. Fix this. That'll hold. Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them.
Thought you were losing your mind.
Hope they're not trying to reclaim.
I'm
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.